ne peut que ça être pour l'épreuve de descente masculine. La course commence à 6 fois. Le jury a injecté la piste, c'est classé, c'est dur, ça va être juste pour tout le monde.
Beautiful shots at the finish line right there of the men's downhill course, the Dave Murray downhill named after the famous
We'll be right back. Yeah.
way burning, but we are going to go back up to the top here. incredible athleticism.
That's easy.
Greg, how do you evaluate the situation?
Thank you.
Steve Mannon. Félicitations, Steve. But what is after flooding when you check in?
Game, amigo. Right now, man. Come on. It's your place, Bodie Miller. It's what you do, Bodie. Let's do it, man. Come on, Bodie. You want this thing. Come on, dude. Hammer down. It's time, Bodie. Come on.
Thank you.
jump. We're talking about how tight it is. Both of them are 2 tenths behind.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, Didier.
Thank you.
We made it out all gym. He's still young, you guys. He's got many Olympics to go.
That's right. So we got to hold on course as we fix some of the gates right now. But, you know, really, if you look at the top five, and there's a shot of Bowie Miller, Eric Day in fifth position. So only one more.
Zufrieden. Die Rennen ist noch nicht fertig und was? Ja, aber also ein gutes Gefühl hier beim
15e rang avec
Bummer.
Face to the camera, guys.
section of the course. On joue en carré de la France avec un temps de 1:56.29, 22e position. Bon départ, vraiment, on aurait dit que l'esprit ralentissait un peu sur le plat à la fin, il neige un peu moins, peut-être, you guys feel like the snow's getting a little softer.
I think the snow's getting faster, but you're right, JP, a little bit softer, it won't feel like it's...
even though they changed it, even though they changed it to the thing you have to go like this.
Yeah. That's no problem. Thank you.
finish line, he was 34 position. And you look at the more things on the pin, see the technical, it's not moving the same.
Thank you. Thank you.
proud of that run.
Thank you.
And now we should be seeing with number 55, Keith Obey Carlson. 32 years old. green side. That was Jack. Au sein en deuxième rang, il y a plus que 5 coureurs à prendre la piste avant de conclure cette course.
Thank you.
Robertson down there. Guys talking to the media, the Swiss fans. Super excited, high fives all around.
Ja, unterschätzt.
Ja,
das ist ein Alter, kennst du nicht.
That's first stage.
I know, but that's good. I saw that. I'm like,
breaking protocol. 30 seconds out of ceremony.
Don't worry.
Anyone else want to give a shout out to anyone here?
Is there pictures?
No more. Alright, I'm gonna do that right now while we get ready for the medal ceremony. See that hand? Alright. Okay, I'm gonna go run around this crowd. It's gonna be back up to you in the tower.
Thanks, Dirk. Well, since you're holding those red balls for the medal ceremony, you're gonna be bottom down there. I don't know, I think Axel's cousin could be a big contender. Once again, a special shout out.
Come down on the Olympic downhill course.
Mesdames et messieurs, la cérémonie de remise des bouquets de l'épreuve masculine de ski alpin descend. Ladies and gentlemen, the flower ceremony for men's downhill.
Congratulations, gentlemen.
The flowers will be presented by Yanis Kosciuszczyk of the International Ski Federation.
Médaillé de bronze représentant les États-Unis d'Amérique.
Bronze medalist representing the United States. joining us here at Whistler Creekside for the men's downhill. Chris Davenport, Jeff Lewis, and JP Daniel. And guys, we said it earlier, but what a day of racing. And all of the downhill races I've seen, that was one of the tightest ones for the puppy.
It was just a real true test of ski ability. And, you know, Bowie led it out running with bib number 8. He took down that fast time, 154.40. And then just 8 races later, Spindall just nipping him by 200ths of a second over 2 miles. That works out to about 6 feet. And then Didier Defago, he made the least amount of mistakes and pushed it all the way to the finish line. And he won it at the bottom of this hill.
That's right. The man from Holzheim, Switzerland, having the run of his life, did result in the Olympic gold medal. Didier Defago, congratulations to our top three there and to all of our athletes here at the men's downhill today.
I think you mentioned it, what a great crowd who accepted and cheered for all 64 racers. Every racer felt like they were part of that Olympic experience, and because of this crowd and because of this venue, what a great race. And it let off to get the Swiss were here early, and they're staying late.
That's right. I had goosebumps watching the race today. The finish line was what it was all about. Jordan is still there. What's happening down there?
All right, well, I just got to give some more love to the fans, because you guys make it all happen. You give the energy. Okay, you're here from Tacoma, Washington. You're a USA fan.
I'm excited. It's awesome. Bronze medal's great.
Yeah, it's kind of awesome. 3 is good. All right, now I want to know how you're going to be celebrating tonight.
Well, we're going to drive back to my hometown, Tacoma, and we'll find something fun to do.
Okay, awesome. Do you watch a lot of Alpine racing?
Yeah. And it's really fun to be here and see it in person. It's great.
All right, well, thanks so much, Kevin. All right, guys. Back to you.
All right, Jordan. Well, thank you very much. The fourth member of our team did a great job all day down there in the finish line. And we had a great time up here. What a day of racing. Before you guys leave, remember, tomorrow is the men's super combined. We've got a 10 a.m. start for the men's downhill run and a 1:30 start for the slalom run. And guys, I think that's
today. I mean, we get to see this downhill again from the top. Yeah. It's the Daybreak downhill. Then you're going to couple that with a slalom run. And for these guys, the thing that amazes me is they start with a 217, which is a huge ski over 2 meters long. And then they switch that in for a 165. They've got to get some lunch in there somewhere, a little training, and they put it on the line in the afternoon. It's going to be a full day, and it's going to come down to that fast slalom run.
Nous rejoindre à nous encore une fois, nous allons voir à 10h une descente, encore le même parcours, suivi à 1h30 d'une manche de slalom. Donc on va combiner le temps de la descente avec le temps du slalom. Le matin, les gars avec 218 cm au pied, l'après-midi 165, un petit peu de lunch entre les deux épreuves, mais ils savent comment gérer leur journée, ça va être vraiment bon.
All right, well, there we see the schedule up on the big screen for tomorrow. It's the men's super combined. And ladies and gentlemen, do us a favor.
Avec nous aujourd'hui.